This is a 19th century panorama, so painted in the late 1800s. It's 100 metres long by 10 metres high. It's the Battle of Confederation in Switzerland. And the last time it was seen was in 2002 for the Swiss National Expo. Since then, it's been stalled in a military facility, and we have bought it out to conserve it and then to image it at very, very high resolution, which will bring in a phase one 150 megapixel camera to allow us to do this 1000 dpi imaging process to create the world's largest digital image ever. And this is an opportunity to bring it back into the public domain to install it in some of our 360 degree 3D immersive environments. To get to this point, we've basically been working on it for 6 months. We had to design and build this motorized platform, which was able to take care of the three roles: a conservation process of about 2 months, imaging of about 2 to 3 months, then we'll have the data set, and then the work begins. By the end of the year, we will have a zoomable system running inside our panoramic system, fully interactive. The image itself will be big, of course, and we will be able to, in our 360 systems, zoom in to the tiniest brushstroke and out again. So this in itself is a major challenge in computer graphics. So the idea is that you always have the painting on the screen, but you're able to bring out in an augmented sense various elements of those of the painting. So this could include different armies, different protagonists that are in the scene. We will capture these with volumetric video. So a lot of 3D technologies in the latest of virtual production from cinema will be used to augment the painting. There'll be a dynamic soundscape. There may well be a smell jacket which releases smell into the air to evoke the scene. There will also be a full query system so that you can go into the painting and bring back any element based on your interests. During the EPFL open day, we will be set up here during the imaging phase and welcome guests to watch the imaging in process. Now, one could say that it's a bit like watching paint dry. It's slow, painstaking process. But it is absolutely state-of-the-art and will be a wonderful opportunity to see a Swiss national icon in a major project such as this.